rolling head car. So it's just going to do head circles. Imagine there's a pencil attached to the bottom of your chin and you're drawing a circle with that pencil.
You can start smaller
and work your way bigger and bigger and bigger.
About 5 to 10 reps,
each direction nice and slow. Pull the other way.
If there's any spots that are causing you pain, just skip over that spot.
Okay?
So just bypass around it. So if you're getting
pain back here, bring that forward a little bit, skip it, and go around.
Okay?
As you go through, nice big circles.